My car is right over there.
Fine.
Here's the deal. I really wanted to drive you home just so I could scream in your face about how you could be so mean and greedy. Boy just lost his father. But I figured out that you're already being punished. Because you have to live with all that anger that you carry around with you.
You're probably right. So does that thing run?
I can call you a cab.
No, I'm sure that you can lecture me and drive at the same time.